Yes, this is our August final read on University of Michigan sentiment. And the reason it's interesting is because you take that mid-month read and you toss it. That was 65.5. We've now gone below that. It's 63. I'm sorry. Wrong number. I was reading Chicago again. 95.3 was the mid-month. We improved to 96.2, but 96.2 is the weakest number since the first month of the year. So we improved. 96.2, we're comping to 95.7 in January. So it is an improvement, but it is somewhat of a mixed bag. Let's look at the inflation indicator, shall we? 3%. Yes, 3% on the 1 year. That's interesting. 2.9 was the mid-read, and 2.6 on the 5 to 10 year inflation read, also hotter than our 2.5 last look. Just like yesterday, personal consumption expenditures, especially core, were 2% or higher, core 2% on the nose. These are things to pay attention to because Jay Powell and company are probably paying attention to them. Sarah, back to you.